Weed It is an optical spot spraying technology. Essentially what it's doing is it's searching for the weed specifically where that location is in the paddock, and it eliminates the need for blanket spraying. So there's actually multiple benefits of using Weed It. The first one is obviously chemical savings, but over a period of time we see growers coming back to us and talking about getting on top of hard to kill weeds, and they're doing that by using either different modes of action or actually hotting up the rate. The beauty of using the Weed It when doing those things is that you can still do it and stay economical at the same time.
Recently, the Weed It Quadro System was introduced to the market. Now, we had run our red light Weed It system for a number of years, and with the introduction of Quadro, it's now a blue near-infrared LED light that shines down, and by having its own internal light source, the Weed It system is able to run day or night.
Nozzle spacing and rates are pretty unique with Weed It. We're really the only spot spray system on the market at the moment that has one sensor coupled up to four nozzles behind it. It really allows us to go nice and narrow on that nozzle angle and really get a really good dose on that weed, making sure we get good coverage and a good kill.
Now, the Weed It Quadro has the nozzles on 25 centimeter spacing. We run 40 degree 03 or 04 nozzles, and that ensures that we have multiple nozzles firing on smaller, harder to kill weeds. And by having multiple nozzles fired, it means our rate of chemical is increased and we're doing a better job on hard to kill weeds.
I guess the other thing to note with the Weed It system is we've got multiple nozzles that can be fitted to it to really suit what the grower's trying to achieve and the conditions he's spraying in. You know, and that is in comparison to some of the other makes and models that just go with one standard wide-angled flat fan nozzle. In regards to nozzles, we've got three main types. The thing to remember with the nozzles on the Weed It is they're all flat fan, even spray nozzles. We don't taper off at the ends, and this is really important when getting the right amount of coverage and the right amount of dose on the plant. We have a couple of different sizes to adjust our water rates if we need to. And the other big thing for us is that we've recently developed a low drift option for people that are doing more sensitive sprays in sensitive areas. This is in contrast to some of our competitors that are just using a standard wide angle, flat fan, tapered nozzle.
Weed It has offered massive cost savings. You know, most growers are saying that the investment in the Weed It technology is paying for itself through chemical savings alone. We're using a lot of robust rates of expensive chemistry that wouldn't be normally used as a blanket spray through a conventional spray rig. We're using different chemistries, different modes of action at really high rates to ensure that we're controlling these weeds. We want to target zero survivors of these weeds. And the 25 centimeter nozzle spacing again comes into that to ensure that we're getting enough of this robust chemistry on that these plants aren't able to set seed and become a bigger problem and develop more resistance.
Croplands really prides itself on its infield backup and support. So in conjunction with our partners in the field, our dealers and their service techs, we also run our own field service techs that simply float around and help the dealer if they do have issues that they can't solve on their own. And we also run an exchange service with the componentry, so there's no need to send something back and wait for it to be fixed and replaced. We just swap it for something on the shelf and the grower can keep spraying. Croplands is really excited to be in this optical spot spraying space. We truly believe it's changed the way that spraying's done, especially in Australia, with our large fallows and dry climate. And we want to continue to be in that space and be at the forefront of it.